everyone. Alongside Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Welcome to Raleigh, North Carolina. Tampa Bay's up in this series here, Ray, but they could really stretch things out with a win here tonight.
When you're in a series, it goes really quickly, but it's a long, slow battle. And if you can get out by a couple of games, you really feel good.
Both these teams look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. This is what you play for. Moments like this, you can feel the energy in this building, and we are underway. Slides the puck across to Chernak with the steal. Strong defensive effort. Johnson's got the puck. The Hurricanes gain possession in their own end, and the puck's kicked free. Taken along the wall by Slavin. The Hurricanes move it in. Rocked them in the open ice. Puck grabbed by Aho. Scores! Well, that was quick!
But it's good to be a homer. You're at home. Be a good home team. That's one way to do it. I'm not sure where he's wandering to there. The slot's way over there, pal. Get back to where you belong.
Carolina's execution on the offensive end pays off quickly, Ray.
Didn't take them long, did it? They're attacking quickly. They capitalize on an opportunity, and now they can play the game from in front.
Takes the pass from the left wing. The Bolts will play it from the defensive zone. Tampa Bay's got it along the wall. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues.
Oh, that's like a car crash against the wall.
What a hard hit that was. He had him closed off, and he really laid the shoulder in.
Takes a wrist shot, blocked in traffic. Moves with the puck at the corner. Centering pass, and he rings the post.
Carolina's lead will stay the same. That's a really good chance that just by an inch or so hits the post and stays out.
The Hurricanes look to start the transition game. Gains the zone through the middle. Jabs the puck away. And they'll dump it in. Slides the puck to Svechnikov. Steps across the blue line. And he slides it quickly to Trocheck. Oh, what a stop by Vasilevsky. Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. Cirelli's gaining momentum. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Carolina's looking to break out. Sends the pass over. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. That knocks him off the puck. Works it across to Coleman. Through center along the wing. And now he moves it quickly to Goodrow. Gives him nothing in front.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close. He takes away any room.
Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Takes the feed. Slides the puck over. Can't maintain possession after that hit. The Hurricanes move the puck in the defensive zone. Carolina's in transition. The Lightning have the puck in their own end. Gains the zone. Coleman's going to play it against the half wall. Takes the pass. And there's the save. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Lorenz has it in the defensive end. A little bump and grind, but still hangs on to the puck. Here's a short pass to Maroon. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Handles the puck. Receives the pass. Snaps it onto the net. Oh, what a save in front.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Moves it quickly over to Hamilton. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. He got all of that one. Foots moving the puck through his own zone. Carolina's ready to go on the attack. Quick feed to Paquette. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. The Bolts take it along the wall. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. The Hurricanes gain possession along the wall. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Moves it to Johnson. Here's a shot, and that goes wide.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
He says, let's get physical on that play. The horn sounds in the first period comes to an end. A lone goal is the difference so far through the first 20. It's a 1-0 game.
Fan loyalty program.
And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period.
Today to earn points for attending tonight's game.
Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Taken by Faust. Tampa Bay's got the puck along the boards. Great poke check on the reach. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Wrists one. The Bolts get a hold of the puck in their own end. Into the offensive zone. Pokes it away in his own end. Quick pass to Palat.
Oh, the puck doesn't get there. So crowded in front of the goaltender.
And he slides it quickly to Johnson. From the point, they take control of it. Let's it go from the slot. He scores! And a big one from there!
That's a pretty critical goal in the playoffs here. It's his first ever. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Tampa Bay's even things up here to start this second period.
Nobody seems to be able to get the upper hand here. I've been really impressed with how well played this has been.
The Bolts get a hold of the puck off the draw.
Scored by number 81.
Whacks it into the offensive zone. Thunderous hit in the wall. Makes a move in front. Takes a shot. Denied by the defender. Just rocked on the play.
Man, you hear the old term bone jarring? That one had to hurt. The boards are still moving from that collision.
Aho's picking up steam. Slides the puck ahead to Svechnikov. Big play inside the defensive zone. Tries to feed it over to Stamkos. Moves the puck. That's a solid check on the play. Carolina's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Not able to connect. Looking to set up offensively. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Denied by the goaltender. Tremendous read as he pokes it away with the paddle. The Lightning have gained control of the puck in their own zone. Here's a short pass to Coleman. Snaps one on net, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. Carolina's got the puck in the defensive end. He got all of that hit. Moves it quickly over to Pesci. Takes the feed. From center, they get into the attacking area. Trocheck's got it in the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Let's the wrister go. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Tampa Bay's moving it along the wing. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. The Lightning have it in their own zone. Angles it over to Johnson. Laying the body. Nice pass. Puts it to the front of the net. Stopped by the goaltender.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Sergachev's lugging the puck. Across the line from center. The Bolts played along the wing. Lays into the body. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck along the boards.
Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. And he regains control of the puck.
Whoa!
That's it! He scores!
And their bench jumped way up. Both teams know the longer you stay locked in the tie, luck starts to play a bigger part of the victory. Shooter's able to corral that saucer pass, and then he beats the goaltender.
Carolina's got some breathing room here late in the second as they take a one-goal lead.
I'd get my best players back on the ice, and while you've got your opponent backed up a little bit, try and get another one.
Sends a pass over. The Bolts playing along the boards. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck.
15 minutes, 48
Dumps it in. Tampa Bay's got a hold of it against the wall. Slides the puck into the offensive zone. Slides it quickly to Aho. Nice poke check. Tampa Bay's looking to break out of their own end. Tries to feed it across. That's a solid hit. The Hurricanes scoop it up along the boards. A chance from the slot, and that's a paddling from the goaltender.
Dead center, excellent save.
And now he angles it across to Colton. Takes a shot with the stop.
Oh, you're not going to get much better scoring chance than that one, but the goaltender makes an excellent stick save.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Both teams have gotten on the board, and this one has been pretty much a dogfight through the first 40 minutes as the period comes to an end.
Fans, your donations have made it possible for kids in need to see their heroes live from our Tickets for Kids luxury box. Thank you for your generosity.
Don't go anywhere. Third period is coming up, and it's coming up next. Time to drop the puck here in period number three. The Hurricanes win the faceoff. Sends the pass over.
Foss, usually a part of a winning strategy for their team. He hasn't generated anything offensively, yet here they are in a pretty decent spot.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Carolina's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Scrum ensues along the boards. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. The Hurricanes have it against the wall. Strong hit on the play. Aho's got it in the offensive end. Shot in front. Denies him with the blocker. What a stop by Vasilevsky. The Hurricanes gain control of the puck against the wall. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Moves the puck to Niederreiter. From the right side and up the middle. Centering pass! Wrister misses over the net.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
And it's a quick pass to Johnson. Tampa Bay's got the puck against the half wall. The Hurricanes have it now. Nice zone entry from the middle. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Scores! That's two unanswered now.
They stayed right on it. Once they got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this. Now they get another. I like the skill here, James, to make the pass and then to receive and shoot it all in one motion.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Carolina's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Smart heads up play to intercept the pass. Strong defensive effort.
The Lightning have possession along the boards. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit.
5 minutes, 26 seconds.
Stays with it. Shot and makes the save. The Hurricanes have been the aggressor offensively tonight as they continue to lead in the third. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. The Hurricanes take it across the blue line. Takes the feed. Gets in front of it. Vasilevsky's got the puck, and he'll hang on for the whistle.
Well, in a close game, you've got to be in control of things, and he's had an excellent night so far.
The centermen glide into position. Carolina's won the draw, and they'll go to work. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Quick feed to Cirelli. And now he tries to get it across to Killorn. Puck scooped up by Martinuk. The Lightning have gained possession off the wall. Excellent stick work on the play. Takes the puck at the point. Puts it on net. Denied by the goaltender. Carolina's moving it up the ice. Gets the puck in deep. The Lightning have taken possession along the wall. Carolina's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Answered the call there. Slides it over with pace to McDonough. Takes the pass. On the attack along the boards. Oh, what a missed chance that was.
Yeah, he's got to make a better play there. He's got everything right. Now you just got to get the puck on the tape.
Carolina's got it against the boards. Hangs onto the puck. Scrum along the boards. Carolina's got it from behind the net. Moves it to Aho. Takes a shot. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Carolina's got it in the neutral zone. Throws it in. The Lightning have the puck against the boards. They go on the attack through center. Slides the puck over. Oh, it was there.
It was there. It's in a great spot. He just airmails this.
Moves the puck over to Fast. Carolina's got it in their own zone. Great defensive effort with the stick. Carolina's got the puck along the wall. Tampa Bay's got control of it now from their own end. Quick pass to Point. Handles the puck. The Hurricanes gain control of it. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Nearing the final 60 seconds in this one. Here's a short pass to Johnson. Dished on over to Point. Carolina's got the puck here in the open ice. Fires into the empty net. Great hustle to finally ice this one.
Well, you worked so hard defending a lead. Now if the puck bounces for you, it sure is nice to put it away. That should be enough to wrap this thing up. The empty net goal should seal it.
Carolina's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Tampa Bay's won the draw. Puck picked up by Sergachev.
By number 37, Andre.
The Hurricanes look to start the transition game. Through center.
10 seconds.
And now it's grabbed by Foot. Nice zone entry on the left side. Puts it on net. Stopped by the goaltender.
Mrazek's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
Carolina's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. Cirelli's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. His reflexes on display tonight. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Down the right side and into the zone. Lets it fly. Comes up with a stop.
These are positional saves. This is a good scoring chance, and he makes the stop with his stick.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here.
Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck. Takes the feed from the left side. Maintains possession. Moves it quickly over to Stamkos. Too much congestion in front. And that brings an end to this one here this evening. Well, anybody who thought that this was going to be a quick series has been sorely mistaken after tonight.
At the very least, you dropped that first game. All you can think about is not the big picture, it's the small one. We need to split the first two games. They did a really good job.
Yeah, mission accomplished tonight. Somebody thought they were a bunch of jerks, but it seems to work.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter what the national scope is. This is connecting between these fans and this team. I love it.
And that'll do it for Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.